talk about, I guess we can talk about it at another time, but, well, okay, I'll pose this question to you. Mary, my question to you is that, why have you not contacted me privately to see what's been going on, instead going live about it?
Oh, well, I can tell you that's the easy answer. Because everybody says they've contacted you and you don't contact them back.
Okay. Again, I'm going to ask you this question. Yesterday, you were in my live in the chat, and you caught the tail end of it. And
yeah,
you knew I was upset. Okay.
Toward the end.
So you knew I was upset. And
yeah.
Instead of, because you know, anytime that you've messaged me in Hangouts, or called me, I answer.
No,
so again,
no, you haven't, and you can go.
Okay.
No, you can go back to the Hangouts record and see that sometimes there'll be a couple days before you reply back.
Okay, so again, what I'm going to ask you is that why would you go immediately live and talk about it and not try to contact me in any way?
Are you offended by that?
I think it's shitty. I think it's really shitty to do that. I think that you're exploiting a situation that's happening, and because you have yet to contact me since it's happened, not one time.
Now, Jackie, if you want to say that, we can go there. Because I was having very serious problems in my personal life, you did not really contact me to check on me either. So that shit goes both ways. And we can prove that with Hangouts text.
Oh, no. I've been there, and you needed time.
No.
I messaged you. You went away for a while, and I didn't even know what the hell was going on with you. And then when I found out that something was wrong, I made sure to check in with you.
No. I told you. No, that's not what happened. The Hangouts text can prove that.
Then bring them up.
Because...
You know, yeah. I'm all about receipts, so you show
that's
those. Show them. Show
that's
the messages.
Just it. I don't know how to fucking bring them up because
I'll bring them up and I'll show.
Okay,
them.
Do that.
Okay, because but that has nothing to do
ways.
With this.
It does go both ways, and I'm
but
not.
I wouldn't do that.
I'm not the only one that feels like you're not there, but you want everybody to be there for you.
I have four kids, Mary. I have four fucking kids. I have four. Two with special needs. One with fucking diabetes. And you know what happened this morning is my daughter was high this morning and she was on the verge of going into DKA. But, you know, and so that's why it took me a while to get on here.
You didn't hear
you know,
me?
I'm sorry. No, but I'm sorry that I'm late. I'm late to, you know,
did you hear
lives.
What I said? You
what?
Didn't hear me complaining about that. In fact,
okay.
When you're in the chat complaining about that, I actually said that's what she does, and I'm not trying to make a crack about it. I said that's just the way she is. That's the way she rolls. And I said I'm not even trying to be mean because stuff like that really doesn't bother me that much. It doesn't.
Well, here's the thing, Mary. I have four children. I'm a single mom, and I am sorry that I can't just be everywhere. I go live a lot, and you're there a lot, and we talk a lot about it. So I have been there for you. I've talked with you. We've talked outside of this. So don't sit here and try to act like that I'm absent on any level.
Actually, Jamie, I don't agree with that. I do agree
that you're
there.
You need to explain yourself.
I believe you need to check the Hangouts because occasionally you would ask me. And
I ask you all the time.
And I know it's not just me because that's a lot of the things that people complain about that have issues with you as well.
But Mary, you've been coming on my live, and here's another fucking situation. And see, Mary, I was hoping that you weren't going to let me down. I was hoping, and trust me, I've had lots of people message me about this.
I don't feel like I'm
letting you
down.
They see what you're doing. You know that?
Well, you know
like,
what?
If
you want to go there,
obvious.
Lots of people
we'll go there.
If you want to go there, lots of people are messaging me saying the same
then
thing
show
about
it.
You.
Show what? I always ask you. I'm always sending you messages like, hey, I'm thinking about going live. You want to join? You want to come up here? But anytime you go live, you don't message me. You don't
well,
let
you
know me
know. I can
what?
Tell you why. Because,
why?
In all honesty, I didn't feel like you were that interested in coming on my lives because you never really came over much in my chats and stuff unless you're being talked about.
Because I'm asleep most of the time when you go
and
live.
And that's another reason, too. That's another reason, too. It wasn't because you're not welcome on my lives or you can come, because you know every single time pretty much that you've ever came in my chat, what did I say? Jamie, you want to come up? You want a link? So it was nothing personal, like I was just trying to not invite you or have you come. It's because I typically go up after you do, and so you are taking your kids to school and going
right, to school. Right. So what does that have to do with anything?
Exactly. That's
you're
my
trying
point.
To make it
so
seem like I'm not supporting
inviting
you.
That's why I wasn't inviting you.
Okay, well, Mary, what I'm saying is that you're trying to make it seem like I don't support you. Mary, I've had you on my channel. And you know what? I've helped you. Like, that has been a part of your channel blowing up right now. You know that.
Well, I'm not surprised you're trying to say that.
I'm not. No, what I'm saying is, I'm not saying it's not a bad thing. Okay? I'm not saying that. That's kind of part of what happens. But
no,
I mean, don't sit here and turn on me like that.
On that. I didn't, because I did not.
You
try
are,
to.
Though. The last
Bull
two lives.
Shit.
No, because Mary, these last two lives, you've gone live without even contacting me.
Okay. If you're
offended, that's fucking shitty. That's fucking shitty,
I
Mary.
Know, I'll say that again because I didn't hear you.
I said it's fucking shitty to go live right after you come out of somebody else's live and they're fucking upset. And then you go live and talk about it. And you don't even contact them. And then I was like, well, surely she's going to contact me in the next 24 hours. Nope, you don't. You don't contact me. And then you go live again. That's shitty, Mary. It's shitty.
Well, like I said, I had my reasons for that. I did.
What are your reasons, Mary?
I
there's no fucking
you.
Reason
because
for that.
You have done the same type of shit.
I haven't done shit to you.
It's because I caught you twice. You said you didn't talk about me when I wasn't around. And twice I've caught you trying to incite some bullshit. Regardless.
Like what? Like what?
Okay. The first time was when the night after Helen and Dana got into an argument. And after Helen drops off the screen, I said, yeah, I'm not too cool without him calling her a slut and stuff. The next night on your live, I've noticed that you tend to talk about me at times when I'm not there. And people told me that you were doing that. And then I saw it for myself. First of all, is like when he dropped off the light the next night. So the next night after that happened, you go, you replay it back, that whole part, and you go, well, that's weird. That's weird. Wonder why she waited till he dropped off to say something, like as if you were trying to start some bullshit. Other people saw that. They came to me about it. They thought the same thing I did. And then just the other day, when I wasn't there, people were coming at you about the Lily Bell Joy thing, and you turned around and tried to blame me for it. You said, well, if anything, Mary should have told us, and blah, blah, blah. I didn't need to tell you, because when Lily Bell Joy came up, she told you she was sick and she had issues and she was sick and dead bound and stuff. She said that. She might not have said that word for word, but she said it. And then she said, I've got the same thing wrong with me, that me and Mary have similar conditions. And I said, yes, that's true. So it wasn't like y'all didn't know.
Okay, I didn't know what the fuck she had, okay? And what I meant by that, and I'll say it to you again, is that she was getting really upset. And if you knew that that's what happens, because afterwards you were like explaining everything, like, this happened.
No,
you
no,
should
no.
have been like, hey, you know, you should have said to her, Lily, I think you need to just step down off the panel. Things are getting a little too, you know, you're getting a little upset. That's what I'm saying, Mary. You could have done that instead of being silent.
No. I didn't need to do that because you're damn
that's
right.
That's my opinion. That's my fucking opinion.
Well, I got
opinion.
One, too. And my fucking opinion is that I don't get emotional from having the things she does. So I didn't expect that to happen. So there was nothing to explain. I don't get emotional from it. So why the fuck would I think she did? I've never seen her get emotional about it before.
Well, you could have helped her out. Because I had no idea what her condition was.
You
don't
did.
Understand.
You said it when she came up.
No, you said it. You enlightened us to that.
Go back and look at your own live.
You said on the live that she has what you have.
She came up herself and said, look, I'm sick. Lily Bell Joy, she's here right now. Lily Bell Joy,
you might
come up and say what you said that night.
I want you to understand that. Like, it's really shitty.
I don't think that was a good look either. So we
what the fuck did I do to you? This is what I'm fucking sick of. I'm fucking sick of this shit, you know? I'm sick and tired of this kind of shit. I didn't do a goddamn thing to you, and now you know, like, what you're doing.
Okay.
You know, like,
y'all hear this. Yeah. Y'all all warned me this was going to happen, and
you mean everybody in here that supports misery? that have been trying to do this. I thought, Mary, I thought you were stronger than this.
Misery.
I thought, yeah, girl,
the problem is, Jamie,
most of the people in here support him. You don't see that.
You really do think that you are perfect and that you do everything right and everybody
else. What did I say? I was fucking perfect, Mary.
You don't say it. You act it, though.
What do you mean? So you're going to fucking turn on me like this, bitch?
No,
seriously?
And you're a
You're turning on me.
And you called
and
the
this is exactly
her.
What they
I'm
fucking want.
You all, bitch.
No, you, this is a, you, you're such a liar.
Bitch.
You're so fucking full of yourself, Mary. You're fucking full of yourself.
But
you're fucking full of yourself, bitch.
No! Believe that,
motherfucker! Oh, yeah, then come after me. Come after me, then.
Like,
you wanna fucking turn on me like this?
Stupid shit!
Fuck you!
Stupid shit! Like,
fuck you and fuck all of you! Fuck you!
Fuck,
fuck
you.
You, Mary! You're fuck fucking, you're just as weak as they all are! You're
really?
Fucking weak!
I'm not
you're fucking weak! You're like, oh, I'm not gonna be like that! They're not gonna get in my head! They're not gonna do that to me! They're not, if I'm fucking stronger than that!
They're not gonna do what? Do
you
what?
Said that! You know what they're doing! They're conquering and dividing, Mary, and you're like, oh, fuck, I know that shit, and I'm not going to fall a victim to that.
Right.
That's exactly what's fucking going on. And you're fucking allowing it, Mary.
You're not
You're listening. Fucking allowing it.
You're not listening.
What?
I'm not split off from you.
You are right now.
Talks does not mean I was splitting off from you. And the truth is, the phone goes both ways. You could have called me and asked me what's going on, Mary. Why haven't you been around? You could ask me that, too.
Mary, you know what I'm going through right now. You know what I'm fucking going through. You know it. You know what's happening. You know how I'm being attacked. So, no, you shouldn't just abandon me like that.
I didn't abandon you.
And you want to know the truth? That's one of the main reasons I was crying the other night.
And you know what? I was asleep that night, and I came in on the tail of it.
Yeah,
you,
but then you didn't contact me afterwards. It's all fucked up. It's all fucked up, Mary. It's fucked up.
You know, a lot of people...
It's fucked up, man.
You
I'm sick and tired of people being fucking shitty. I am sick and tired of people doing this. I'm sick and tired of people being backstabbers. I'm fucking sick and tired of it. And now you're one of them.
Really? See that shit, y'all? She considers me a backstabber. When actually, even though we had an argument today, I still would have stood by her fucking ass. In fact, according to myself and everybody else, I stayed loyal a lot fucking longer than I should have, which I wasn't even splitting off from her at all, whatsoever. All she had to do was if she was feeling like that, she's talking about, I should have done this and I should have done that after she went live.